I hope I didn't catch that. The music. Oh yeah, I kind of added a little description of the storyline. I thought that might help in the algorithm finding me or something. Thought about it. That's funny. Extol your mentors. I thought about this one for a while. Because there's one particular person I wanted to mention. That's it. Extol your mentors. This guy I used to work for, he actually worked for, or I guess, I don't remember exactly what he said, but it's safe to assume that he worked in the same building as Jordan Belfort. That dude was tough, like a hard ass. And I remember just being soft and timid. He sort of served as a sort of stimulant on like taking risk. Okay, this music is so distracting. Oh shit. he sort of served as a stimulant to me taking risks and being more tough mentally, I think. But yeah, more specifically the thick skin in terms of what I can handle. It was like the universe said, put these two in the same room. That's funny. There's a long list of people that have helped me, actually. But He's a real nice guy. Always recognize your mentors. If you claim you had none, you're an ungrateful liar. The world deems you a success. When the world deems you a success, always recognize your mentors. May you be blessed as I have been. May you be blessed as I have been. Had a lot of breaks in my life, including being raised in a hardworking Greek family and marrying the right woman. Woman. The three people recognized my talent and led me to what I do today. He gives examples of his mentors. That's a lot of reading. So get the book. Still your mentors. Joe Menino. That was his name. When I first got the job, I actually thought that's something that we would be doing, trading. Like, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this shit? Funny. coming across some guy. English teacher. It's a good one too. Miss Brooks. Yeah. Helped me a lot. In terms of my analysis that I have now in writing. Not just analysis, but creatively also help me find that spark inside of me and keep it lit. Girl.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
I blanked out. Retrograde or something.
What'd you say? Do this one.
Where are my weapons?
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
Do they see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
What? I keep blanking out. I was thinking about the thing. I wonder how long it's going to be for the effects to wear off. Still kind of figure. Oh wait, no. I drank yesterday. Like, why is my attention span so short? What the? Where's the weapons? Okay, maybe not here.
Isn't it good to be out of that goddamn snow? Why are you so shivering?
How you getting up?
I love how filled with nature it is. Oh my gosh. So many animals.
Oh, Christ! God! Oh, I need medicine or a siphon. Oh, come on. I'm gonna die if you don't help me. The poison's all inside me. I can feel it. Help me.
Jeez. I don't know if I want to.
Please help me. It's burning up.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That was... Oops.
Yeah.
I took too long. I thought maybe I would get poisoned too. That's why I kind of hesitated. Maybe if I had medicine, I would... No, I would probably do it. Right? Just pretending to be a good person. Check the house first. Someone's over here.
Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm that debt weighs on me heavily. It's going to be paid.
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
Mr. Strauss seems so understanding.
Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me.
If I'm here, there's a reason I'm here. You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
I like that. I didn't want to ride all the way back here.
Arthur, really?
All right, don't get all worked up.
Oh yeah.
You get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
All right, let's see what it is.
And a father to the boy? Huh?
Yep.
Oh. I didn't know it did that. I guess I wasn't too paranoid. With the snake guy. The snake guy that got bit. Don't go anywhere.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie. At least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me? somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Is it this? What's that? I think I'll check this money sign after this mission, because I want money. maybe that's a job.
could help a lady out? My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
I ain't for hire, lady. Find someone else.
Oh! Well, ride on then!
Can you blame me? What just happened? Oh, that was a... Oh, they're wolves. What the fuck? I was like, what's that? Fucking howling. Ow. Oh shit, they're right behind. Nice.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir.
Spider.
The path.
Yeah. He just ran across a cross. Nicholas. Rosemary.
Truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
Still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
Stupid.
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie knows the truth, but of course, you may speak with him.
Exactly. I, If your teachings are so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur.
Just come and speak with Mary, then make up your mind.
Leave me alone, Arthur. I didn't ask for your help.
Oh God. Tired. Damn, that's some stamina he has. What? Where'd he go? To lasso him? Shit, I'm tired.
Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Come on, Jamie! Your sister's worried about you!
Oh my God.
They're my friends! If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you! I swear it!
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
What the hell? Oh, that's where you want it. Still gets away.
Please, Arthur. I'm a man now.
Oh.
I found something.
I'm just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
What? I don't want to shoot him. Well, that makes sense.
I warn you, Arthur. I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know. There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know... You taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father? Nice man?
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Hosea. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just asked me for a favor.
You know Barry Linton's dead? Pneumonia.
She told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem. She was always too good for me. Let's just get you back to your sister. She's waiting at the station for us.
Exactly, are we headed? You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you?
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. You'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
What do you say? Luckiest man alive.
I fought for you.
Hello.
Interesting. What is this? Chewing tobacco? Oh, I think I don't know what that does. Maybe it's infinite for a small period of time. Why is it yellow? Oh, it's another one of those things.
Richard Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it.
Get back.
That was hilarious. The way he left. Oh shit, where'd he go? Fuck. Awesome again.
Oh, I did it again. Oh. Shit, I feel like such an idiot. Oh shit.
Last chance to save your hide.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, it must be the inventory thing.
Tommy? You got the map. Do the decent thing.
Do I have to?
Borrowed.
go, boy.
Just making sure. Oh. This one. Always tired. I guess I could just rest. I think I'm just gonna end it here. I don't feel good. I think it's safe if I just rest. Yeah. Because I mean, I guess right, because of the cards from yesterday. Yeah, I'm gonna take a couple days break. I'm not sure how long this feeling is gonna last. I ended up buying this apartment back. This is one of the apartments I started out with. The high-end ones. That was my favorite. That was my favorite. Just be in love. What?
Thanks for that, asshole.
Dilated ass pupils.
Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
Weirdos out there. Wasn't the chai right? When was it? Monday. Okay. Why did it feel like Monday? Weird. That makes sense. Are important. We'll see what game we'll pick up next time. Not really sure right now. The star. Princess of Swords, up. Inquiescent, verbose, lively. Oh, I remember this one. Creativity, spark, a spark of creativity, cannot be contained. Creativity and brilliance cannot be contained. Urges you to put your ideas into action. Writing and speaking come easily. Writing and speaking. Your energy are endless and feed off your willingness to find answers. What? Your energy and curiosity are endless. With time comes experience. Six of Pentacles flipped. Greed taking advantage of that. Be wary of being taken advantage of. You may be giving a person in nature, however, not everyone will return the favor. Track your finances. Greed is surrounding you. Greed is surrounding you. And those involved only care about their own gain. Own gain. Oh. Definitely take caution about where you spend or lend your money, because you might not get it back. This could also pertain to a relationship with another person. Learn to put your own needs above all else. Take ownership over your finances. You can't give to others what you do not have. Creativity, boundaries. The star. Oh, I love being sober. I like the feeling of being sharp, but I guess maybe I shouldn't drink too much. Healing, inspiration, serenity. You can trust yourself and forces beyond you. You've done the work, healed old wounds, and are ready to step into the spotlight to show off your many talents. Let your freak flag fly.
What?
Others are drawn to your authenticity, creative spirit, and individuality. Once you have accepted yourself, you've opened up the door to allow yourself to see how special you are. Yeah. What makes you different is also... Oh, shit. What makes you different is also what makes you stand out. You are flawless. Look to the North Star. Let it guide you. The world is ready for your transformation. Into the star that you've always knew you were. I like that one. Boundary zone. Cross me relationship. It's safe to say. I'm not holding any trades right now. Oh. We'll see. We'll see, right? And not in the short term either. Just gonna do another scope out. Okay. So whoever talks first gets fucked, right? Savages out there. Thanks, Joe. How would I survive? Being a soft little itch. Got that from another teacher. instead of cursing the actual word, you did take out the beginning letter. Star. Mr. Rayner. I think that was his name. I liked how you checked me. There was one time I was late to class. And he yanked me from my from my shirt as I walked in the room. That was funny. It was a nice check. It really stuck with me. Make sure I'm getting to class on time. I'm not slipping up. Grateful. Princess of Swords. Six of Pentacles. Good day. I wish I could have done more. Okay.